We are about to see a martial arts masterpiece,
both on the ramp and in the ring.
The following is a 3-on-1 handicap match. Introducing first, from Chongqing, China, Xia Li.
The mysterious protector has arrived.
I have to wonder, Cole, is Xia truly a protector or are there evil intentions as well?
One of the best strikers in the entire women's division.
And their opponents.
Each of these competitors has incredible singles potential, but as a group, they may just be unstoppable. Handicap match here, and by design, these matches put a superstar at a very heavy disadvantage.
Yeah, you know you're coming in with an instant disadvantage, but if you can pull it off, you'll have won some serious respect.
That's a pretty big if, Saxton, when the numbers game is against you like this is.
Knife edge chop! Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
Really just laying it in. It's effective.
Ah, look at this. Bear pull mat slam. Gets thrown head over heels by the exploder. This could do it. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet. Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
Oh, nice bulldog.
Is there any special kind of secret to winning a handicap match?
Well, it depends on what side of the handicap you're on. But overall, I'd say it's important not to get too overconfident. These things always look easier to win than they are.
Set up for something in the corner. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. Ooh, timely counter by Lee. Roundhouse kick. That was nasty. Setting up for something here. Ooh, right to the floor.
Xia Li is looking to deflate her opponent.
On the attack from behind.
Look out!
after the neck. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Arm drag, nicely done.
And the corner, lining up the opponent.
Taking flight.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Oh, what a counter.
This is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
Simple but effective leg drop.
Two.
Dropping the leg.
And Lee is showing off her skills.
A smothering offense from Lee here.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Xia Li feeling the energy of the WWE Universe right about now.
Standing shooting star press, incredible.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Tag made, she's in. Places her right in the corner. Forearm smash.
We're stomping away.
This could do it. Shoulder shoots up before two.
This match continues on.
Lee feeling a sense of confidence here. Skills.
A smothering offense from Lee here.
Oh my goodness! That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
And the protector, Xia Li, calling the audience to her side.
Oh, foot to the back of the neck.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Oh, what a kick!
She's still boasting around. She's in a fight, for goodness sake. Yes, tag! Finds a counter for Lee, but she has to push now while the window's open.
Effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Xia gets out of the way.
Oh, that's a hard kick. We're seeing an unbelievable performance. And Xia gets her back.
Time.
Headed to the top rope. She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
On the top. Glass handle. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Out of the way in time.
Oh, God. Clawing at the opponent's face. Oh, look at this claw on the face. Here we go. Here we go again.
Oh, my God. Is that what it takes to beat Xia Li?
It's the cover.
Two.
Red. What a hard-fought victory.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here are your winners.
They got to be happy about this victory tonight. Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.